tango music is passion, it's alchemy and fusion, it's a meeting point for many different styles of music. And now it's the time for the Celtic harp to conquer the territory. Percussion is typical in tango music. Using your instrument as a percussion is typical and it's very cool. So how to do it? Let's try this. I wrote this collection of songs just to give to these instruments melodies and harmonies that can express the Celtic harp at its best. In this way, you can approach the tango style without any worry, and the Celtic harp can show itself off without concerns. The Tango Music collection for the Celtic harp has 8 original scores. 4 of the scores are presented in a double way for full score and the score for beginners or intermediates. You put the left hand to mute all the strings at the same time, and it's a total mute, and the right hand to strum. If we put together these two techniques, the percussion and the strumming, we can have this. On the internet side of this project, the site is keltango.com, you can find videos, MP3s, and you can also book a lesson if you want to be checked personally. There will be tutorials to explain the most complicated techniques or the new techniques that are presented in the volume. So it is keltango.com.